Hey, this is Mary from Camaj Fiber Arts, and this is my Strauch Mad Batter. And someone wanted to know if it did alpaca. So this alpaca was raw, and I fluffed it up with my hands. This is put through twice, and I'm going to put it through one more time. And I want to show you how it's not sticking to the liquor in drum because the little knives open up the fiber and deposit it onto the big drum. Okay, and here's one more small little piece I just had. This is like a half an ounce. And she was concerned because she tried to do it on her Clem and Clems, and she said it was a 90 TPI, and it was just going on in big clumpy messes. I didn't even put this alpaca through a picker. I just picked it out with my fingers. Okay, so we did get a little bit on the liquor drum, but not bad. Okay, and then I'll show you how it comes off. Okay, so here's the alpaca on the drum, and this is the knuckle buster, the bat taker offer thing. So I'm going to pull that off. Okay, let's see how clean this comes off. So sometimes the finer fibers will stick a little bit to the drum. And I use a porcupine quill, I don't know where it is, to pull it off. So there you go. There is the carded alpaca. Carded three times. There you go, nice and smooth.